In this video, we'll be seeing about the recently published article on Odisha Power Transmission Corporation official announcement regarding junior maintenance and operator trainee. The position is open for nearly 150. Recruitment of junior maintenance and operator trainee at OPTCL for filling up 150 vacancy position across Odisha. OPTCL recruitment will be based on online test, skill test and career marking. Last date of online application is 24th of April 2017. Departmental candidates can also apply for it. There is no age bar and you can apply through online portal only. Other than that, any other candidates will be filled in as per the following vacancies: 24 for SC, 33 for ST, SEBC 16, unreserved 77, total 150 vacancy position, out of which 4 vacancies is reserved for PWD, 4 vacancies for ex-servicemen and 1 for sports quota. W corresponds to women candidates at each category will be placed. Consolidated pay of 7,000 will be given during the training period. And on successful training, they will be placed as junior technician electrical in semi-skilled A category and they will be paid nearly 29,000 to 30,000 of salary. Important dates are: online application is open from 25th of March, starting date of deposition of fees is 27th of March, closing date of online application is 24th of April 2017, last day to play through Chalan is 24th of April. Online test will be notified later, not now. Age category as on 1st of January 2017 is, any general candidates will be coming under 22-32 age, lower minimum age is 20 and maximum age is 32. Women is 5 years of relaxation is given. SEST and SEBC 5 years of relaxation, PWD 10 years. Education qualification for JMOT is HSE is the minimum qualification and they also need to obtain national trade certificate in electrician trade, and that must be 60% pass for general and SEBC and 50% pass for SEST and PWD candidates. They also need to get work permit from ELBO. For this can be obtained if you had cleared the certification program offered by Industrial Training Institute of the state, or any other equivalent degree is also accepted for landman MV permit. You have to apply only through online mode. There is no other mode of applications. You have to go in for online registration, fill in the application and get your application downloaded. You can also pay the fees through online or through offline through ICICI Bank. For unreserved and SEBC 500, SEST, PWD 250 rupees. There is three stages of examination: computer proficiency, skill test, career marking. You can see the respective reservations that is given for each category. CBT and for unreserved and SEBC it is 50%, SEST 40%, skill test qualifying nature, career marking for ITI 60% and for HSE 40%. Selection procedure is through computer based. If you see, there will be 200 multiple choice question coming. For the exam will be for 3 hours. Subject knowledge 60%, numerical logical reasoning 15%, general 15, English 10. There shall be no negative marks. For skills test, they will be testing your ability on tower and structure manual, closing and opening of isolators and other electrical operation and maintenance related activities. Exam centers will be only held at these centers. You can kindly make a note of it. I have given the detailed notice in this particular web page and you can also apply through this link. I will give the same in the description section below this video. For further updates regarding placement or higher studies, you can subscribe to my channel. Keep updated and press the notification symbol for regular updates. Thank you.